Hey, welcome back again, everyone. Welcome back to another Visionary Calisthenic video. Hope everyone's doing all right today. Today I'll be helping you get to 20 pull-ups from zero. So all right, let's get to it. Hi everyone, so before I start, I want to give a quick thank you to all my subscribers. I just recently hit 700, which is really exciting. You know, when I first started, I couldn't even imagine hitting 100. Now I'm at 700. I appreciate all of you. It really motivates me to make more videos, and you guys will definitely get more videos. Hi everyone, so I also want to explain how the video is going to work out. So in this video, I'm going to have four different sections. Section one is going to be from 0 to 5 pull-ups, 2 is going to be from 5 to 10, 3 is going to be 10 to 15, and section 4 is going to be from 15 to 20. So I'm going to separate each different section into its own different exercises for you to try out for that specific section. I also want to let you guys know that you should also be attempting at least once a week to try to hit your max pull-ups to see if you're making any progress or aren't making any progress. If you're not, then you obviously need to adjust some things or train a little harder, and if you are, you're on the right track. Also as well, these exercises that I will be giving you should be added to your normal exercises. You shouldn't do them on your own, or you could do them on their own just for, you know, the heck of it, but you also want to do a little bit extra on the side. These are my, you know, recommended exercises for each section, so make sure you add them on top of what you're already doing. Alright guys, now before we really get into it, I also want to explain one last thing, and that's the proper form. I'm not going to go into too detail because this video is not about, you know, proper pull-up form, but I will remind you what you should be doing. So let's get to the bar. Alright guys, so really quick for these pull-ups, there isn't really much to it. You just got to remember to not cheat yourself. And for the proper form that I will be using throughout this whole video is locked out arms at the very bottom. When you pull up, you should not reach your chin up. You should stay at a neutral position, and your chin should go over the bar. Now, remember, locked out, neutral position, chin over the bar, and lock back down, and that's one rep. Also, whenever you start getting tired, I do not want to see you guys kip. You know, like that. None of that. We're going to do proper form, nothing but muscle, nothing but strength. All right, guys, so let's get to the video. Sorry, guys, one last thing to promise before we get to the video. I was originally going to talk throughout the whole video, you know, show you the different exercises and give you a verbal description, but I can imagine that getting boring because this video might be a little long. I have quite a few different exercises for you guys to try out. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to just throw some music over it. And in the description, I will leave a detailed description on each different exercise for you guys to read. That way you guys can read and watch the video and not get bored with me talking all the time. Sorry, guys, let me show you what's up.
don't support that shit. But I need you in my life, that's why I'm looking for you. I'm looking for you. I'm looking for you right now. I'm looking for you right now. Again, checking all the places you go with your friends, and I know I need you here at night to make amends. I don't wanna end up on a rooftop thinking about you. I spent too much time getting faded. These other women, they too complicated. Yeah, I know it's you I wanna spend my everyday with. That's why I'm looking for you. I'm looking for you right now. I'm looking for you right now. For you right now.
Alright everyone, that pretty much wraps up this video. Thank you all so much for watching it. Remember guys, these exercises that I gave today are solely my recommendations. They might work really well for you, they might not. If you have your own exercises that you want to mix with them, you know, feel free to do so, experiment. And you know, upon the experimentation, you'll work your way up to the 20 pull-ups. And also, the exercises that I gave, say to like 5 to 10 pull-ups, they just might work better at the range from 10 to 15 or vice versa. The 10 to 15 exercises might work better for the 5 to 10. So like I said, be sure to experiment. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys have any questions, don't hesitate to comment. Make sure you like, make sure you share, and make sure you subscribe if you're not subscribed already for future videos. Thank y'all so much for watching. You have a blessed day. Until next time. Later, y'all.